Alright guys, welcome back to more Little Nightmares. Really am struggling with the game at this part. Or the last couple of videos. These guys are not easy to get by. I guess you can't really swing on that. And that's not gross at all. Guess we have to repeat. Oh, great. I have no idea what to do here. Now we have to get out through that hole there. So hopefully this goes in that instead of us. Alright, completely confused again. Alright, so maybe this over here again. Just put some more weight on it. Unless we're like supposed to climb on it. This is completely sanitary. Somehow we made it through. Always gotta look for the next thing to climb, apparently. And not miss your jumps, because I don't know how I'm supposed to climb there. There's one of those little things that we hug. Alright, so maybe you don't even go there. Mess this jump up, I already know. Hey, I didn't mess something up. I was stuck on that part for a while and wasn't sure. I just gave up on trying to do anything in the one room where you break the whatever it's called, I don't even know. If we can hide in it, we probably will have to at some point. Oh, good, another key. Yeah, of course you spot me. I'm a little tired of making these videos. It just makes me look dumb, doesn't it? Like, oh, just hang there. That'll work. Well, you probably are dumb. That's probably the problem. He shuts me in here, I'm gonna rage quit. He's probably gonna get me here. All right, so we have to find a key up here and then go back down and unlock it and hide and everything and joyous fun. Game has kind of lost its fun a little bit for me. I enjoyed the game before having to deal with these creatures or whatever. not even sure where to go on this part. I actually, like, tried to run out of there, but I guess I got stuck on it. Stuck on the chair. Oh, good. The keys were right on the table. Nice. So how in the world do we... Alright, so we had to run around, hide. Somehow you don't look where I am. Is that right? Man, that's messed up. You'd think you could go back to the room you were before and hide in that little box. But no, they don't let you know that beforehand. It's hard to, like, get her out of crouch and get her to, like, move. Alright, so what terrible place are we in now? Awesome, something you can't figure out like right away. Okay, yeah, I have like no idea. Alright, finally moving on. Check out what's down here. Oh good, there's two of them now. As if getting by one of them wasn't difficult enough. Alright, so that's where we're going. No idea, no clue how long the video is gonna be. Obviously, you already know. So you can just check the time, but I have no idea. Why do I comment on it? I don't know. Just to let you know if the video's long or short. Yeah, I just can't keep track of how long it's supposed to be. Or how long, or where I'm at in the recording. Well, hopefully that's, like, what you're supposed to do. Well, that's a broken plate, so we're probably not supposed to touch that. Of course they're gonna come in here. Why wouldn't they? I'm guessing I'm supposed to flip that switch up there. Alright, so we gotta make our way back. Without being seen by that. Just go back to what you were doing. The other room, I'm guessing. So how else am I supposed to get on those hooks? So yeah, the difficulty definitely goes up once you start having to actually deal with the people here. No idea where to go. Not really supposed to ride the hook all the way. Thank you. Do I go back over here? I'm not even... No idea what to do. Supposed to ride the hook somehow, but I'm not sure how to get to the hook. And why is he standing on that? What? Why is he standing on that? Is that a glitch or something? Climb the plates? There's no way he's supposed to be standing on that. No way. Finally got past that part.